Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. I'm your host at the most, Iron Mustache. I'm going to get right back into it. Right back into it. What are we getting back into? Dead Space 2. No. Dead Space 1, the remake, Chapter 3. Now, if you'd be so kind and hit that like and subscribe button right down below. And don't forget that bell icon. That way you always notify my videos, lives, posts, and shorts, and all that good stuff right here on YouTube. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, let's get right into it. So sit back, relax, pop some corn, and let's just get right into it. So, bleh. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, here we are back again in Dead Space 1. So we can continue our little game here and have a little fun. So why not? Let's have a little fun. Let's see what fun we can actually have today. Let's go that way. Yeah, that sounds like a good. Activate the control thingy. Oh, look at that dead guy.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline.
That's not good. Don't want a bad centrifuge thingy.
Engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running. And do a full restart.
Okay.
But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Fast as like, man, ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Who's got time for that? I don't. I definitely don't got time for that. Okay, see what's kind of sexy things we can purchase. Well, not much of anything. All right, let's see. Oh, there's the pulse. No, pulse rifle. I want the that. No, hold on. Do I have the pulse rifle? It's not in my inventory. Hold on. Nope, wrong button. Wrong button. I don't want that. Okay, well, it says I have the pulse rifle, but it I don't have the pulse rifle. How does any of this make any sense? You know what I need is some ammo, probably? Yeah. Let's go to this store. The preparation room.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe
he's
gone.
Anybody home?
It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it.
This looks like a bathroom or something. This is a really nice bathroom.
Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why.
Ah, the Ripper.
Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it.
A good old Ripper.
Crack. Sample out.
Okay. They didn't even give me the Ripper either. Where are all these cool weapons going to my inventory? What the hell? Who's doing this to me? Why you do this? Like, you give me these cool weapons and they're not in my inventory. What the hell? That thing disappeared. That's no bueno. That's no bueno. That thingy disappeared on me. Playing a little hard to get, aren't you, buddy? Oh, hello. You get nothing. Okay?
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Main engine offline. Oh, gotta go that way. Gotta pull that thing over here. There we go. Use the magnet of love. There we go. Use the magnet of love. See here. Gotta fix the damn centrifuge or something. Well, I hope no Necromorphs don't try to take me over. This is my boat. This is my happy boat. You can't have my happy boat. Absolutely not. Hey, buddy. But we didn't blow anything out. What a nerd. Oh, right behind me? Yep, I knew it. Son of a beast thing. Okay. Why would they promise me a stinking pulse rifle when it's not going to give me the damn pulse rifle? Fuel station key card. Oh, is that what I need? A fuel station key card? Okay, yeah, okay. I think I'll find that somewhere. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you bastard. Hello. Yeah. You get nothing. That must be it right there. Huh. Well, that was easy to find. Get that little crate here and smash that open. Get some cash and prizes. If that's what we get. All right, I'm gonna stay here just for the hell of it. All right, so there we go. And accept. Okay, save complete. Yep, cool, awesome. I didn't really need to save there, but I just, you know, just wanted to anyway, just for the hell of it.
Isaac.
And Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint.
Open sesame.
Computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Ah, good old circuit breaker. Yeah. Sorry. Couldn't think of this thing. Alright, now we're entering vacuum. That's awesome. Let me get that node right there. Alright, where are we going? Back up that way? Okay. Entering vacuum. Over that way, okay. Alright, over here. No power. Obviously. Alright. Alright, nope. Alright. Yeah, maybe not. Alright, so we gotta figure out. What are we doing here? Well, that certainly turns off the lights. That did something, maybe. Let's, this is going in the dark. Oh yeah, I love the dark. Darkness imprisoning me, blah, 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 blah. Alright, there's gonna be some scary shit going on here. There's gonna be some scary stuff. You ain't no... Nerd. I really need to pick up some ammo, but there's been no ammo so far. Kinda sucks. Alright. Point. There we go.
Energy fuel engine south. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Oh shit. Hello. Ow, shit. Oh, fuck, wrong button. Where the hell did you come from, mother? Bitch. Ah, shit. I need to go with ammo. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, you bitch. Yeah, you get nothing. It's giving me no weapons that I need. Okay, what the hell's behind me? Okay, that was just crazy. Oh, there's a store nearby somewhere. Okay, well, we're gonna just turn the lights back on, I guess.
Entering vacuum.
No. Turn the vacuum off. We don't need the vacuum. Leave the lights on. There we go. No, I don't want to enter the vacuum. God damn it. So, basically, kind of screwed there with that. The breaker box. Breaker box. Everything's a breaker box. What the hell? Alright, where are we going? Out there, obviously. Alright, what do we got? We got complete darkness. That's what we got. Nice dark hallway down there. Y'all got any cool stuff on you? No? Well, you suck. You suck. Okay. Oh, we gotta ride the tram thing again. Okay, awesome. Alright. Seems simple enough. Just ride the tram thing again. I have no ammo. Where's my pulse rifle? Where's the ripper blades? Ripper thing. Why don't I have those in my inventory? Sense. All still, just use your gun as a melee weapon. Works sometimes. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It just depends. Am I going that away? Okay, we're going this way. Kind of cool to find some freaking ammo. I probably have enough in my. Oh shit. What else fails? Use your shit as a melee weapon. May not be the most effective thing ever, but it works. Why would you give me pulse rounds and I don't have the pulse rifle? Make that make sense. Alright, just gotta smash this open. There we go, that's better. Control room, it seems like the place I need to be. Okay. Where are you? Hello! Get out of here, you freaking nerd. Just take a little bit of effort to kill him. Jesus, he's getting into a bloody freaking mess. Jesus, that was a bloody mess. Jesus, criminy. That's a bloody mess right there. And stay down. Stay down. Heesh. Talk about bloody messes. That was pretty bloody. Alright. Richard. Okay. Not really worried about that right now. Why won't it give me the... Okay, anyway. I'm gonna just buy whatever I can. Buy everything I can. Awesome, that should give me enough ammo for a little while. Like I said, for a little while. It's probably not going to be great, but... Jeez. Preparation. Didn't we just go through there? Didn't we? How about I just came from here? Hey, give me your damn credits. Machine shop? Oh, there we go into the machine shop. No, we... I'm pretty sure... I'm positive I've been here before. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we've been in here before. I'm pretty sure we have. This place looks all familiar. Yeah, we've been here. Why are we going back now? The hell? Why would it... Okay, now I'm gonna go this, this way. Okay. Well, that's different. Is it? Is it different? Oh, no, we're going the right way now. Okay. Oh, yeah, of course, of course, of course. Yeah, okay. There we go. Yeah, I definitely want to fire that engine.
I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before we start. Someone
yeah,
I
gotta get that centrifuge. Hello, Billy Bob. At one point, that guy's name was Billy. Kaboom, baby. You ever seen a kaboom happen so good? It's just like, kaboom. That guy, kaboom. Absolutely kaboom. That was the best kaboom I have ever seen. A plus 10 out of 10 kaboom. Alright, let's activate the centrifuge. Which I guess is over here. To the centrifuge. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. I like a good elevator. Elevators are good. I mean, for the most part, they're pretty good. A lot of elevators are great. Some of them are just like kind of. This is boring. But the Tower of Terror elevator? Now that's fun. A normal elevator? Kind of boring. Alright, where is the centrifuge now? Where's your centrifuge friends now? What in the world? Oh, that's one of those stasis things. I think I can open this, right?
Clearance confirmed.
Ah, I got total clearance in here. Well, don't have room for a med pack. That's okay. I really don't need want room for med packs anyway. Oh, I don't mind just dying over here if I ever die. With no survival chance of survival. That room? That room, okay. Alright, decon chamber. Okay, something tells me a fight's gonna be happening here. We need some necromorphs coming out on all corners of the walls and everything. This is gonna be awesome. They're gonna be popping out of the walls and shit, okay. Yep, I hear them. I hears you. Oh, hello. I knew you'd be here. I knew you'd show up. Just a matter of time! Get out of here. You bastard. Ew. Ew. Ew!
Termination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Yeah. Total patience. Total, absolute patience. Okay. Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full. How many times did I tell you, sir? Alright, where is the center for you? Turn to control north. Alright, so I think we need to go north. Okay, I'll go south first. Because I mean, that's what it wants us to do. Alright. Oh, shit. About to hit the fan here. The centrifuge. We're gonna save it here just for the hell of it, because it feels like it. It's what we do. There we go. And accept the terms and conditions or something. Alright, let's see here. Yes, zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Attach your what? Alright, so centrifuge needs to be. Centrifuge is connected properly. We have to connect it properly. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I see. Gotta slow it down and then connect it, right? Yep. That's the trick. Well, that's a good thing, right? Right. Okay, who the hell? Who the hell? Hey! You smelly bastard. You smelly boy. That's right, you smelly bastard. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody wants you here. Alright, let's see here. Maybe come up here. See what else needs to be done here. The centrifuge needs to be attached. Oh, it's one down there, right? Okay. That sounds like fun. Also sounds extremely deadly. Well, let's attach it and hope for the best. Okay, do you have any, do we have any stasis refill stations? Do we? There we go, that's what I wanted to do. I want to refill my stasis.
Personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Okay. Sounds dangerous, so I probably should get the fuck out of here. Up that way, maybe? Alright. Which way shall we go? Activate the centrifuge. Yeah! I think we got that far. Oh, there's a stasis restart station. Alright, is there like a switch? A button somewhere? Please activate the centrifuge. Okay, that'd be cool if, there's like a button, a switch, something cool. What is the point of that? Okay, there's no point in that. Alright, let's see. Well, that doesn't really help me now, does it? No, it doesn't. Really doesn't. No, not at all. Is there a button somewhere? Button. Who's got the button? Who's got the button for the centrifuge? Gotta be a button for a centrifuge somewhere around here. Ah, here we go. That looks like a button. Yep, that looks pretty good to me. Works so good. That's gonna suck me now, isn't it?
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
Alright, there we go. Manually ignite the engines. Manually?
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
Oh, shit.
Ready when you are.
Holy fuck, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be freaking fun. I'm gonna get killed by a centrifuge. Yep, I knew it. Actually, technically, this is the first time I died in the game so far. That is the first time we died in the game. Alright, cool. Awesome. That was worth it. You gotta die at least once in the game. You gotta die at least once. So it's the rule, man. Gotta see the bloody messy
death.
Looks
like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Huh. I am so not ready for this shit. I am not ready. I am not ready to die right now. Ah, that close from not dying. But then again, you really gotta time yourself. Was I running fast? Was I running at all? I don't even know. I'm holding on the run button, but... Oh, there's only so much you can do. Only so much you can do with that button. Alright, we're gonna try to just go for it.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online.
Alright, go for it.
Ready when you are.
Just try to go for it. No promises I'm gonna stay alive this time. What the fuck? It gives me no fucking time to run. That is fucking bullshit. Wait. Am I in zero gravity? No. Am I in zero gravity still? Can I use zero gravity for this shit? Nope, zero gravity is turned off. Fuck my ass. Not literally. Please don't do that. I don't want that. Alright, ready? And go
Looks
for
like
it.
The centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
Oh shit, come on.
Ready when you are.
I'm gonna die. And I'm not even close to where I need to be. God fucking damn it. That is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh my god. Okay, how the fuck do I get past this part? What? Can I go the op? Hold on, let me... Maybe what I should do is just check the, which direction I should go first. When I get down there, down the lift, I'm just gonna check which way does it want me to fucking go. Maybe that will fucking help. A little bit.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engine.
That way? Okay, cool. We're going that way. Alright, awesome. This might help a little bit. Oh, shit. Well, that was better than nothing. So, yeah. So, I'm going to go... I don't know. I'm going to go some way. The opposite direction. That's where I want to go. Alright, so this is the most times I died so far in this game. Lovely. Very lovely. Alright, shit. Okay. Get on the elevator. Get on the lift-a-vator.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's
looks
left
like
is
the centrifuge
engines,
is back
right?
online. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, Hammond, shut the fuck up. Maybe I just wait for that guy to die. That will help, right? Would that help? Ow, fuck. Fuck you. You horse. You horse pussy. Oh, god damn it. Ah! No! Oh, you fucking son of a bitch! What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? That is fucking bullshit. I can't slow down the centrifuge. I can't do anything like that. Can I shut up? Guaranteed I can't. It's too fucking fast. That would be kind of cool. This is temporarily slow down the centrifuge, but I don't think I could.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Now restart your mom. Alright, run for it.
Run for it, Isaac. Run for your life.
Oh, hello, you bastards. Alright, there you go. Alright, let's wait until he gets the whole turnaround again. Just to be on the safe side. Nothing safe about where we're going. May you go this way? I don't know, I'm just guessing here. This is a wild guessing game for me now. Alright, let's see here. Manually ignite Dell, okay. That bastard's just hiding out there. I'm gonna save it here just for the hell of it.
This cannot be undone. You cannot save the game. You cannot...
Whatever.
You cannot not override the game. Because it cannot be done.
Oh, shit. Yep, I remember this fucking shit. Yep, there we go. Now pulling me to the damn hallway. What the fuck? I remember a time when giant tentacles came out of the walls and just tried to eat you. And you had to fight to survive. Good times. Good times, because Pepperidge Farm remembers. Alright, where are we going? Oh, going back to the... Oh. Oh, we're going back to the decontamination chamber. Or maybe I don't have to go through there. Manually ignite the engines. That'd be cool and everything. If, that was a shit. What the hell? Yeah. Oh, what's up? What's up, homies? Nice little headshot. You know, it probably doesn't do much for me, but yeah, it kills him at least. Alright, where are we going? That way? Really? Sure about that? Are you sure you want to go this way? Oh, cool. I definitely want that. Oh. Okay, so I go the elevator. We'll take the elevator. Yeah. Sounds good. I like a good elevator. Elevators are good. Alrighty.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
So, we want to go to fuel storage. Which is this way. Okay. Sounds easy enough. Sounds like the plan for... Oh, hello, dead guy.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, nice. Zero I love zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
No power.
This outbreak started on the colony. After the mining set up some artifacts. Something
Let me guess. Where I need to go is in there.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits.
Okay.
Right? First trust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the issue more brought the smart on board anyway.
Ooh, that was bad. Yeah, kind of. Yeah, no, that fucking shit blocked. Fucking shit. God damn it. Do I just love being blocked by a fucking piece of metal and it kills you? You get killed by a blade? Isn't that just the greatest ever? I love it. I fucking love it. Awesome. Alright. Man, I'm dying a lot today. I would have thought I'd be dying so fucking much. Alright, anyway. Let's try not to make that same mistake.
Entering zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony.
Entering zero gravity.
Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain right. Why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Gus orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide.
Turn off the fans. Why not?
The marker on board anyway.
Ventilation fan control is off. Okay, let's see.
The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
Airlock 2. Okay.
All packets have to be here.
Hey! Knock your shit off. Okay, you bastard. You bastards. Boy, I hope the fan isn't turned back on. So I need the fan for... Oh, no, okay, zero gravity. Okay, awesome. I thought we were out of zero gravity for a second. I'm like, oh, that's fun. That's super fun. Should be open this door.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah, it's a plan there. Just about a bitch. It's all sticky and achy in here. It's all full of gooey alien goo. It's full of alien goose. Alien goose. Why is it so full of activity and goo? Hello. That's nasty. That's just nasty. Place is full of alien goo goo. Oh, I don't have level 3 clearance. What the hell? Oh boy, I wish I had level 3 clearance. Maybe you gotta take the elevator? Let me check. Yes, we do. But first, I wanna check to see what's in here. Anything cool?
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this?
It's just an alien attack or something.
And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
More alien goo. Yep, there it goes. That's a nice little alien goo explosion. It's food! Those thingies! You! They're trying to kill me! Lady, I don't know who you are! Don't get up! Well, it doesn't matter, you're dead anyway. Well, I just made her even more dead. She's super dead now. I mean, she's already dead before, but I just say, oh! Hello! Ah, shit. Out of freaking ammo already? And stay down. Damn engines. Get out of here. My inventory's full, but I don't got. There we go, that's better. Aha! Get out of here! Get out of town! Dummy. What a dumbass. Okay. I have my inventory full and I... Planetfall? Oh no, we gotta save the planet. Let's ship. Guys, so bloody. This is gonna be a bloody pulpy mess. Very bloody.
Blood everywhere.
Alright. Sure you want it? You cannot not do it. Cannot be undone. Okay, engine room? Yeah, engine room. Of course. Okay. Who would have thought? This room would be full of necromorphs. It's kind of cool, isn't it? Yeah, there's tons of necro. Oh, Jesus Christ! There are so many in here. Yeah, Yeah, it's not the most effective thing in the world, but it works. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, at least that's the...
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cells in the ignition sequence.
Alright. Jesus, primate. Engine power failure. Alright. Okay.
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Ah, shit. Okay. Well, that's no fun. That's no fun. I don't have any more ammo anymore. Whatever shall I do?
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Oh, where the fuck did you come from? When the fuck do we get ice cream? Where the hell you came from? What the hell? How many motherfuckers are here? Like 10 million freaking Necromorphs in here. What the shit? Fight you with one hand behind my back. Hey! Hey! Fucker. Sir, and you, or ma'am, not sure what you are, you get nothing. Alright. Alright, it is fired. That does not sound good. Return to the tram station. Okay, which way is the tram station? Of course it's that way. Scary area. That, let's make sure we check more stuff and get out of here.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Emmett, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes can finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Captain's log. Or something. Just in case we need that. But what we really need is some ammo. I'll be enough. Credits to last me a lifetime. There's lots of credits that we have, but new ammo. Okay. You want me to go back in? What is going on? Ow! Did it really have to hurt me, a goddamn door? Shit. Return to transportation. Yeah, that sounds like a fun plan if, alright, let's save real quick. Since there's a we can utilize a save station, so might as well utilize this save station, so, you know. Accept and save complete, and I think we're good. Alright, awesome. Can I go through that door? Yes, I can. That just might be the door that I do want to go through. Or maybe not, I don't know. Okay. Oh, not the. Ah, here we go. I shall go this way. No, in fact, I'll go this way. No. I'll definitely go this way. To the control room. My question is. Oh, hello. Real quick. Why is my inventory full? Full of what? What is my inventory full of? Alright. Alright, so we found some schematics. That's cool. Oh, yeah, that was my inventory. Oh, no, okay. I have a lot of stuff. Like, why is this? Action. Move to storage. Alright. Alright, let me see here. I really need that shit right now. I can keep my nodes, I need those. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the shop. Hey, oh, shop. Okay. Right. And to the shop. So we need some more ammos. So might as well buy some of that. All right, cool. Awesome. That should do me some good for at least a little while. At least I hope, but there's no promise there because anything can happen. Okay, I want to go this way or to the cargo lift. No, oh, do I want to go here? Hold on, let me double check. Oh, I think I want to go this way. Ah, that does take me to the tram station. All right, can't complain. No complaints here. All systems go. Okay. That will complete chapter 3. Let me just try to find a save point. And then we will be good to go. Did it say PlayStation Lockdown? That sounds crazy. I did not know there was a PlayStation Lockdown. Okay. We need to go. Okay. To the bridge. X, stop the bridge. But once we get a save point, we'll continue this off another day. Well, you know what I mean. far from the bridge? Pretty far away. Definitely pretty far away.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Now arriving at the bridge. Awesome.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess.
Alright, once I find any,
I am not losing the Ishimura.
Save point.
Not now.
The Ishimura Hammond or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC Noir.
Once we set him to find a save point,
isn't that why you're really here?
Stop talking.
Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off the books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
That's what we do. Get answers. Alright. Go to the bridge. Well, we're not gonna exactly go to the whole bridge. We're gonna find a save point and we'll continue this off later. And there it is. There's the save point. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be right with y'all. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, there we have it. Dead Space 1, Chapter 3. I hope you enjoyed this one. I am your host without the most Iron Mustache. And if you'd be so kind, because I know you are, and hit the like, subscribe button right down below. And don't forget that bell icon. That way you're notified of my videos, likes, post streams, and all that good stuff on the YouTube. So anyway, I'll say to all you good, wonderful, gorgeous people.